80-year-old lead singer from the Raspberries plowed into mailboxes and street signs. A witness who called 911 said the driver of the Lexus SUV was all over the road.
He's on the wrong side of the road, and he's zigzagging northbound on San. Yeah, you should just see my mailbox was just destroyed, and the street sign's been destroyed.
Well, police had to tow the heavily damaged SUV because it was undrivable. As for Carmen, he has a court date on Thursday. We'll keep you posted.
Get ready for...